I'm going to be teaching you how to make bubbles out of paper cut. So it's very easy. For this you need a paper cut. I mean 2 paper cups, this soap, water and scissors and a ruler. Now what you're going to do is mark it here. Here I taught you how to do some bubbles with paper cups. Meet you guys in the next video. So get doing the science experiment in this lecture. Today I'm going to be starting doing some science experiment. If you didn't saw my early morning, I did a video about science experiment 2. This is the part 2. That was a part 4. This is a part 2. So, peace.